Welcome back, everybody. We are here with Tess Torino, and we're here at Possum Lodge, and she is wearing the proper lodge attire. So, let us get started. In between episodes, I did do a tiny little bit of adjusting. I added a few animal heads to this place, because it is a lodge, so they do that. But I'm going to be working on a few different areas. For those of you who are fans of the Red Green Show, or have just recently started watching some episodes because of the link that I shared with you guys, some of these things may look familiar as I'm building them. I hope so, anyway. And so let us start building some stuff. I plan on adding now, again, a lot of this is the lodge, so it's mostly going to be using wood. Yeah, probably this one. So let us, let's get that over there. Let's get this. All right. Let's turn off surface snap. Lower it to the ground a bit. Come on, rotate. Okay, not that much. And let's just kind of do that. Get ourselves a flat wall here. Ooh, God, that really... Okay, let's grab that. And... fuck it. I guess we'll go with that. Leave the old post in there. Let's see, is that... Okay, it's not really well, it is, isn't it? Okay, let's... let's try that and go over. Yeah, that seems a little better. And de-shimmer it and unlock it. Okay. All right, let's turn the light on. Speaking of lights. Let's add some. I got some new ones because I kind of did some more of the Creation Club stuff. There we go. Track lighting. I don't know if that's part of my high-tech... I found the magazine that says, oh, now you can do high-tech lights. I'm like, okay, great. Because I really want these things. Okay. Let's just get them. Get them. There. Now, I do know I've got to go and get... Oh, yep, see? There... What are they? What are they? They are sort of stuck in the ceiling. Let's... There we go. Need a generator. Well... A lot of hmms, because I'm like, well, do I want to do something noisy or quiet? Kind of want to do something quiet, but fitting. Hmm. Kind of a bummer it's got a huge concrete thing there. I mean, it makes sense, but. Okay, yeah, let's. Let's put this there. Now, of course, what's weird about this is that when you do it, the wire comes out of the middle of the ground. That's kind of weird. Oh, let's see. Generators, connectors, and switches. What if let's see. Okay, honestly, one of the things I'm thinking. I mean, especially as it comes out of the ground. Let's see, how can I do this? Really? Night? Oh my God. Oh. Okay. I forgot where I put the bed. Nope. Okay. So, oh yes. Well, at least you guys know that I'm actually a live person. Hi. Wow, talk about unprofessional. So, God, it's annoying that these things are still here. But again, this is modded, but still pretty damn vanilla. Okay, so let's. Okay, this. Okay, let me do that. Remove these things. Okay, so okay, so you c okay. Oh, right, that's what I'm doing. Okay, let's put you there. Put you about the center. Okay. No, okay. I see how I can do that. All right, and then. Says air, but basically, I'm trying to come up with something, so it's like, all right, this is the wind is turning this, And it's going down here, down a shaft, and into something where it stores the electricity. I was thinking of an engine, but that doesn't actually make any sense. Why wouldn't it go to an engine? It would go to a, you know, battery storage or something. So this might actually work. You know what? We're going to hide the wheels because it's supposed to be a power storage thingamajigger. And yeah, and so the wire, so if we want to power anything, we get the wire from that thing and put it over here. So right now I need to, my fan is going crazy. I mean, it's not hugely loud type thing, but loud enough, which basically means that, you know, it's having to work. And I really love this laptop, and I want it to last me many, many years. So let's go here. That raises it up. Ah, let's turn off surface snap. And let's, actually do that. Do that. And then that. And to be fancy schmancy, because I'm that kind of a weird person, no, that wouldn't work. Have to do it like that. Okay, let's highlight this. Nope. Let's, oh, it just kind of rotates. Well, no, that's pretty much staying in there. All right. Okay, it is kind of going off center a bit. It's okay. And then let's go down like that, up a bit. Let's try another one. Nope, never mind. It's not that important. Okay, and now let's, let's free it up for a moment. There. That seems to fit a little bit better. It's not really clipping through. That is, but that's because they made it all sturdy and stuff like that, to then make it so that that wire will attach to this, and then this can go there, and nobody's going to go on it. Well, they're not going to, what is that called? You go running by and you clotheslining. No one's going to get clotheslined by the power line. And then we head in here. Yeah, there we There we go. Get a little more lighting. That's good. And let's see. Now. I think I've seen them here. No, not furniture. Decorations. Wall, maybe? Miscellaneous. Oh, that. Calendar. Oh, chalkboard. Still trying to decide if I'm going to keep this wall here. It's a nice wall, but kind of. Kind of didn't work with the rest of the place. Oh, yeah. Tool board. Ah, okay. Just a regular tool board, okay. What's the difference? That, that. Oh, this has no pegs on it. This has some pegs on it. This has some tools and pegs. And then empty tool rack, and then tools. Okay. Alright, I'm curious about something here. Nope. I was just wondering if those would actually open. Okay. Tools, ammunition, weapons. Yeah, that's not gonna work. But okay, so I'll go with this. And maybe I'll just go with this. Do I have snapping on? Surface snap off. Object snap off. Okay, now it's on again. Alright, so does this like not snap to this? Probably not. Sorry, just concentrating here. There we go. There. That should work. And then, I think, I hope. I think this one has some tools on a wall as well. I hope. Oh, gotta have that. And need this. Oh, yep, gotta have a snowshoe. Somewhere. Okay, sure. Actually, let's have two snowshoes. Maybe. Okay, let's try rooms. Maybe displays? Pre adult displays. Well, workshop. Wait, what? Weapons, nope. Painting, miscellaneous. Okay, yeah, this might. Oh, God, that's a lot. Shorter one? Ugh, no. Okay, we've got that one. Oh, right. Flamingo. Interesting. Backwards, but you know what? I'm going to adjust them. Or not. Okay, I guess I'll scrap them. Tackle box, yeah, that's going to be necessary. Workshop tools, yeah. Oh, okay. Well, let's. I like those, but. Alright, let's. Nope. We're at 22, okay. Do. Kind of embarrassed. Oh, no, wait, it's wall decorations. There we go. That's where I got myself confused. There. Make sure it's close because apparently I can't adjust it after I place it. So there we go. Okay, now tables. Yep, that would be perfect for red green. Wait, what? Surface snap on. Seriously, you. Okay, what's that? No, that's off. Surface snap is back on again. Surface snap off. Okay, surface snap on. Sinks it right through the ground. Okay, well, I guess we'll turn it back off again. And let's see. Okay, that needs to come out a bit more. Okay, and then. Some of this duct tape. Go and let's see. There we go, tabletop. Now let's turn on the surface snap. Fix the duct tape. Let's adjust that. There we go. There. Alrighty. And let's go with this one. Oh. Okay. Let's lock it so we can do this. All right. And yeah. And then let's grab one of these. I'm gonna do something different with this one. Okay, and grab one of these and put it behind it. And then raise it up a little. There. Nice. And let's see. Gotta go and put. Well, now we gotta turn the. What are we at? 27. Okay, good. Let's. Put this here. And let's put another one of these up here. Honestly, we've already got it over there, but if you know red green, you know that you can't have too much duct tape. Let's lock it. Okay. Okay, that's doing that. Wait, what are you doing? See if we can make it work on here. Okay. And I misplaced where the peg is. There's the peg. Okay. Let's see. half a step. Let's go in some more. Okay, I guess that's into the, yeah, so down and down. And probably one more. Well, there. Okay, so now we have duct tape on there. Let's see. Oh, that'll make a difference, doesn't it? Okay. Oh, that's a lot better. Oh, that's a lot better. Yeah, that's a lot better. Okay, 31. All right, we got 7 minutes left. Let's see. Need a project for red. Yeah, no, these are all what? Oh. Those don't really, I mean, Raider doesn't really work with red green, but you know what? Oh, yeah, 32, okay. Outdoor. Some other projects that Red has made. So let's put that over here. Okay, All right, we'll go with some of this. Oh gosh, I gotta do that, don't I? Yeah, 33. Yeah, I think I have time. Okay, again, this isn't an exact recreation of the Possum Lodge, but oof. That was an accident and a waste of resources. How's that? Okay, that's, and then 35. Okay, I got 3 minutes. Okay, let's see. Hopefully I can find it and it's probably under G. Once I put, okay. And here comes the rain again. Okay. Oh, okay, so it's not under G. Once I find it, you've got your. If you've seen the Red Green Show, you'll go, oh, yeah, of course. Actually kind of surprised that we didn't see it under G. Yeah, you guys know what I'm doing. Oh, wow, it's not there. Okay. I want to place something on top of the wood-burning stove. Something that is... Okay, canister. Quite visible in many of the episodes of the Red Green Show. There we go. There we go. There. So, if any of you have never noticed that before when watching Red Green, yes, he does have a gas can sitting on top of the wood-burning stove on his show. Where are we at? 38. Okay. So, this is what we got done, Handyman Corner. It's not done, but done. But it is done. I've got 15 seconds left. Thank you all so much for joining me. I hope you're having fun with this Possum Lodge Commonwealth chapter. And remember, be excellent to each other and to yourself. Party on! And remember, keep your stick on the ice. Bye!